between you and me.
This is a very strange love affair.